is Furi.
It's pretty early, though.
Press any button. New game, baby. Furi, promenade. I can't go Furi, alright. Furi!
Yas.
Furry! Yuri!
Yeah, Yuri.
We want that. We want to go bowling.
Why bowling?
I don't know.
Why bowling, Precious?
Because it's Russian-sounding name, Yuri. And therefore you go bowling with Roman.
Oh, I was thinking of a different kind of Yuri.
I did not expect this to be 3D. Hey, cool, I'm a guy.
You're like a dude with, like,
I am.
Spiky Super Saiyan hair.
Okay. You got, like, one of them Dead Space backs. You were a weapon, a bringer of death. If you say so. Oh, it's got a creepy baby face.
Apparently we can't use this USB storage device.
I just stopped plugging random shit into your thing.
Look, man, my phone was almost dead.
You have a goddamn charger?
I have that charger. That's the one I used. I plugged it into the piss for. Piss for.
I hear thunder. Pitter pat. That's not what thunder sounds like. Alright, mate, if you say so, I'm up, baby.
So shockingly enough, Alex is here.
I am. I'm just very, very focused on all of this time.
Alex needs to draw pretty pictures for episode 17.5 of Dark Souls.
We got...
Oh, okay.
Okay.
How much does this control?
It doesn't yet.
Okay. Oh, is it a cutscene?
I mean, I had a bit of control at the start there, and then I walked past the threshold.
And then hit the cutscene. Alright.
Alright.
He's got a stick.
If you say so.
I just saw our guy's face. That's pretty...
You'll never escape. Alright.
I feel like he might be wrong about this.
I can do it.
Maybe.
Oh.
Depends on how bad Tommy is. Let's call him Thomas.
I mean, you can try.
You're the first boss, boy.
Didn't he say he's just going to torch you forever? I feel like the hard way's gonna happen no matter what.
Hey, I got a lightsaber.
Okay.
Oh, alright, that's not a jump.
That's cool.
Interesting.
Shoot!
You got a shooping?
This is a twin stick shooter.
Huh. That's weird. I think you're also supposed to use your sword at some point.
I mean, don't tell me how to use my goddamn sword.
I didn't tell you how to, I just said you should use it. Pick that up. I don't know what it does, but it looks cool. Why are you green?
Picked up that thing.
Cool. Oh no, he's coming at you.
So you're just supposed to... Do you parry when it says parry, or is that what you're always supposed to be doing?
You parry when he's gonna hit you.
I think, yeah, this is just like the tutorial level, so it's telling you that you can parry. Is more what that was... Oh, that's cool. See, like, when you use the charge shot, yeah, you should hit him, like that. He's got a goofy ring on his back, I love it. I hope this guy comes back as a later boss, too.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Because he's got pretty good design about him. Our guy's design's okay until you see his face. Luckily, half of it's covered. Doo! 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 So yeah, I got this for free because I paid for a PlayStation Now membership, which has been pretty much worth it.
This looks like a pretty interesting game, though.
Yeah. I haven't regretted any of the free ones.
Fuck, that's a dickhole!
Okay. So the health bar on the left is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, the health bar on the right is his, Tyson.
Oh.
So you're just... red one.
Is that bad?
Starting? I don't think I'm supposed to have all that filled. I'm still my first meter, too. It's using a Metroid Prime system.
Yeah, like those little boxes below
or
the
meters.
Rectangles,
yes.
Are additional full.
See?
Ones. Oh, wow. And it healed you to full?
Yeah. That's... I beat him.
Oh, that's interesting.
Fucking do fight at him.
That looks scary. Bullet time.
There's a slight delay on the dodge.
Really?
Yeah. Very slight, but it's enough. You don't want to cut, so I know the timing now.
Okay. So you're not going to miss a dodge again?
Oh, and you can shoot their bullets out of the air. That's cool.
Yeah, that's where he gets the green stuff. I don't know what the green stuff does, though.
Health.
There you go. Yeah,
it's a green item in a video game, Tyson. It's not that complicated.
It should be red if it heals you.
Yeah. Green is for, like, healing and mana. Or for, like, some weird stamina healing. If there's
I
a stamina
bought
system.
A game from Goodwill, I believe, that was called God of War. And I got 5 minutes into it. And then it broke.
Nice.
Yeah.
I mean, I've been vaguely serious since we started, lad. I can fight at him. Those shocks in this cell, they hurt, didn't they? I don't know, did they? My health bar was, like, full when I got here.
And you still had a sword for some reason.
Yeah, they really probably should have
taken your
away.
Gun and sword away. Is it satisfying to shoot the gun? It looks kind of like a pew-pew.
Well, it's just there for chip damage while you're dodging.
Hope they have, like, better guns.
Why?
What does it make more of, like, a ka-chunk, ka-chunk, ka-chunk sound?
So you want a bolter?
Yes. I mean, I kind of always want a bolter, really.
You do get some good mileage out of it.
Did you parry him there?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
That's why he got his dick pushed in.
Still a lot of health.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool. Oh, damn.
So he's got multiple health bars stacked on top of each other.
Well, I do too.
Oh, okay.
I just have less.
Or the ones with, like, the hole punched in the middle of them, the ones you've already taken out. Oh, okay.
You get a little bit of hit health back when you...
Yeah, that's interesting.
It's like Blood Barn. Oh, where'd he go? When you parry, right? Not when you,
You get a tiny bit back.
Ooh. Oh.
This is the guy with a baby face taped to his head.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he just likes to... Maybe he admits it. You gotta parry those hits, buddy.
You can't parry the gun. How do you parry a bullet, Tyson? This isn't DMC.
Have you seen Star Wars?
This isn't
Have you ever seen Final Fantasy? Like, guns
this
never beat swords.
Unless it's a gun sword.
Yes, then that one's pretty legit.
Yeah, gun swords are pretty sweet. No.
Oh wow, he's really working, yeah.
Yeah, it's not looking good for you right now, Tommy.
It's like, I'm actually kind of unclear if this is supposed to lose or not.
I mean, he has a health bar that you can take out.
Yes.
Oh, I kind of didn't understand what just happened there. Damn, this is the first boss. Actually, I'm pretty sure there's not actually that many bosses. Like, I'm pretty sure this is an indie game. So they didn't actually... Ooh. Does your movement slow down when you hold down... Like,
when you're charging something? Yes, it slows down by a giant amount.
Interesting.
I did it.
Yay. And you wanted to play on Furiouser.
I did. Always start a new game that you've never touched before on the hardest difficulty.
Because then when you have to go down a difficulty...
What? No? So that way you just get better at the game.
Yeah.
I learned how to play Guitar Hero on Expert. It was a fucking nightmare. I did not have fun.
Yeah, I can see that not being fun. Nice block. Nice block.
Not a block, it's a parry, you goddamn pleb.
Whatever. Fuck off. Back off, mate. Back off. Am I saying back off or buck off? I don't even know. Sometimes the sword becomes a lightsaber, and sometimes
it's
just a
lightsaber.
No, but now it's just a sword.
Maybe when you get a couple of good hits in there, or
he's putting his chakra into it.
Flip like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Your baby face can't touch what your brain can't see. Unfair. I was still in the cutscene, you bastard.
How dare you?
Are you asking the bad guy to play fair?
I mean, is he video game?
Your shots there?
Probably.
He's like taking no damage.
Yeah, because now I have to do the charge shot.
Hmm.
It's a tutorial, Tyson.
You should hit him when he's orange. Yeah.
Get him.
Sword him.
Hit him right in his face.
Wow. That was cool. Do that more often. Yeah, do that a lot more often. That seems awesome.
Yeah. You know, I feel like as you damage him, I feel like he should lose some of his masks.
He changes them as you damage him.
Does he?
Did you see at the end when I had... He, like, switched to the, like, demon face. And the demon face, like, lost the horns after I knocked him down.
Oh, that's interesting. Well,
that's
then
cool.
They did do what I want.
That's why they have, like, different attacks. Like, he's just started doing this now that he's got a different head.
Hmm.
You're at full health. Don't worry about it. Now you're not at full health. Because you went for that health pack.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, I dodged it. Oh, oh.
Oh.
Oh, snap. Take him down, Alex.
I'm going to take him down to Browntown.
Wait, you're not playing. Shut up. Tommy, you going to take him down?
You're doing a pretty solid job. I haven't lost a hit bar yet.
That's true. Much better than last time.
I mean, given that the last time was the first time I touched this.
Mm-hmm.
What? No, you told me you were like a 5-time Epic Bunkai winner of this.
What the fuck is an Epic Bunkai?
I don't know. Is like
some weeaboo shit?
You call it some weeaboo tournament shit that was going on.
The fuck is a weeaboo tournament? People don't have social lives.
Weeaboo tournament, who can be the biggest weeaboo? I've won 7 times in the last 5 years.
Oh, I fucking
years.
Bet.
It was amazing.
Ow. Don't hit me. I hit you. I drink your milkshake.
You hit him, but I heart you.
Okay, we're at the final bar. The ultimate in his abilities.
Alright, let's see if those weird things on his back actually come in and do anything.
Nope.
Oh, they're spinning.
I'm just doing this again. It's just some weird
shoot a hole. Shoot a hole.
I get it. I understand. Oh.
Do you understand? You
I mean, I didn't notice that. I just thought it was lightning.
I feel like he's never going to stop, and you just have to get in there.
So when you shoot the gun, you,
Nope.
The hell? Dodge him. It's like Dark Souls where you dodge through the things you dodge, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Hmm.
And so your gun shoots where you point the stick?
Yes.
I don't know if you can get to it.
Oh.
Now's your chance.
Yeah.
Apparently, all right, you're going to pull one of his bars this time.
So, can you only hit him from his back, or...?
I'm not entirely sure what's going on right now. Can't hit him, period, right now.
Interesting.
His back, that's what this purple back thing does.
Nope. That looked like an opening.
Yeah. But you were on your butt.
There it is. Oh.
Yeah.
Hey.
Beautiful. Oh, did you...
You got caught. I did it.
You murdered him.
I got you, buddy.
Suggestion, you fight the boss twice, and you beat him.
You just killed the jailer.
Yeah?
Mm. Got me a trophy for that, too. Thanks.
Oh. Now stab him.
Uh-oh.
Yep, there he goes.
Yep.
Bye.
I thought we were just going to see his head go flying.
No, that we did. It just has the rest of him attached.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Come on, now.
But does he have something cool to say?
Probably not.
We'll probably get interrupted. That was a great clip there.
Do it.
Oh,
we haven't killed him yet.
Give him a new heat sink.
You.
Ah.
That was a poor choice of last words.
You're shit at dying.
Rabbit. Dyson, what the fuck game did you make me play?
The fuck is
no,
this?
No, it's just the alternate version of Link.
It's not.
Spoiler alert.
Some creepy rabbit priests I find in Starbound that I just desperately try and kill, even though they're, like, immune to everything. They're not immune to being set in lava, though.
So worth the trouble, huh? With the big
you and me are in the same boat. I don't want to be in the same boat as you. I don't want to be in the same continent as you. You're weird.
I try to keep furries as far away from me as possible.
You can come with me, but that hat has to go off of this cliff into
way
the
down
abyss.
There lies a free world. You don't have to pay for it at all.
Hmm.
World of peace and lice, where you're free as the wind, eh?
You can also eat what you can pay for, which is the wind.
There's no running. There's no run. I just
really?
Walk. You just walk.
I think it's just, like, quick walk to get to the next fight scene.
Yeah, why even do that at that point?
Yeah. Just let the cutscene
oh, I
continue.
Get see, down the bottom. I thought there was, like, weird lightning before, but it's the rabbit head.
Mm.
That's the loading icon. It's a weird rabbit head.
So, what's the over-under on him being the final boss?
20 to 1.
Huh. Wait, like 20. Like, I would get the 20 if I bet on him being the final boss?
If he was. Well, that's weird.
Oh, I feel like the creepy
guy won this.
I bet,
oh, hey, he floats.
I mean, yeah, you can float, but there is a platform right there.
What is a man? Oh, I'm still controlling him. Look at me pacing.
Yeah. That's super cute. I like that.
It'd be great if he could just fall off.
Miserable pile of secrets. Can they jump? Nope.
A man chooses.
A slave is a miserable pile of secrets. Oh, hey, look, he's over here now. What's the over-under on him being a figment of my imagination?
That depends. Are we in Donnie Darko or not?
So far, the over-under on us being Donnie Darko is pretty, like, bad.
I watched Donnie Darko so long ago. I remember the rabbit was so creepy.
I need to rewatch that, because I still have no idea what the hell's going on in that movie.
Yeah, I watched it as a kid, so I had no fucking clue. At all.
You and the prisoner have a lot in common. I mean,
we were both in jail.
She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then... Alright.
So she obviously didn't destroy everything.
In fact, it kind of looks like she destroyed nothing. I have not seen a lot of ruins.
This is like some Hank Pym tiny micro-prison shit.
That'd be cool. Like, it turns out this is just, like, really tiny.
That'd be stupid.
That'd be cool.
That's stupid.
Why would that be stupid?
Because Ultron did it. It's like the main crux. That's in the comics where Ultron came from. Hank Pym built Ultrons to guard his tiny micro-prisons.
Wait, really?
Yes. He had to build all these layers so you can't get out and you can't hear her screaming. Oh, she must yell pretty fucking loud.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the next boss?
Prisoner?
The next boss, Scream Lord?
I think he's the prisoner.
The next boss is Screech Man.
Prisoner. Scream Lord.
Scream Lord. Scream Lord Cataclysm. Dun 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 dun. She's doing a pretty good job of it.
Actually, yeah, this is looking much more destroyed than the outside is.
Keep growing back around it. Ah, stupid, like, plant walls.
That is pretty good, though. A prison that heals itself as fast as you blow it up.
I mean, that should honestly be most prisons in the future.
Mm-hmm.
Now, that's some jailer, yeah. Can you really call it a jailer if the prison itself just does all the work? Oh, hey, they said a swear.
Oh, dear.
They did a curse.
I'm not sure I'm allowed to watch this game. It's... I haven't checked the ratings at all.
I cannot play this anymore. I'm a good Christian boy. I mean, we're going in.
Yeah, why?
Oh, I guess I have control now.
Oh.
I mean, how do you know? Have you seen it? I have control now. Oh. Fuck, I guess I'm doing this.
There we go.
That was stupid. And now I don't have control anymore. Why even give me control for that little brief instant?
Yeah, it seems a little bit...
It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird. Not sure how I feel about it. Oh, look, a door. Is it a boss arena?
This looks like a boss arena.
I'm not entirely sure what the plot is. So far, we're just trying to escape. Escape. Oh, look, the prison's fixing itself.
Oop, there we go.
Is this the boss arena? Needs more big hats.
Yeah, I agree. His hair is not nearly doing it for me.
Oh. Ooh.
Is it a dog?
It's a doggo.
Is it a banshee?
It's a laser doggo. That's ridiculous. Is that the chick who's locked here? Probably. She seems upset.
I feel like you're gonna break that glowing flashlight off her head, and that's gonna be, like, part of her... her prison thing, and then she'll start screaming super hard.
Okay, so the middle is not walkable terrain.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay, so terrain, that's the added factor here, is terrain.
Interesting. Do you think they would have disconnected the wires around her head if they're trying to keep her in jail?
Maybe those regenerate too.
Maybe?
Oh, that's our bud. Lewd! Tyson, your game's lewd.
We
and also they did a swear.
They did. They said the F one. It was fucking terrible.
It was organic, though. It flowed quite naturally.
They
it
said the F one? Oh my god.
The fuck word.
As long as they didn't say the F two as well.
Fuck word.
She looks like Gladys.
A little bit.
Oh, see, she got a butt. She's a cutie.
Gladys had a butt.
She's a cutie with a booty.
And also a laser eye, which is like...
Ah, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
All right. That's new.
Platforms.
What? What are you talking about fucking platforms?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, they home in, too.
Oh, that's interesting.
That's unpleasant. I'm not a fan. Give me something different. Ow.
Give me something easier.
Fuck.
Aaron doesn't live in Canada. It sucks that you can't have Tim Hortons donuts.
You know that those exist in the States, right?
Tim Hortons donuts?
Yes.
They have Dunkin' Donuts. Not the same.
They have Tim Hortons, too.
Really?
Yes, some states have Tim Hortons in them.
Which ones?
It's almost like the Wendy's Corporation owns Tim Hortons.
Oh, yeah, I guess that did happen. I haven't heard about them opening any, though.
Because
I know they tried to open Tim Hortons.
Well, competing with
before.
Dunkin' Donuts is hard. People like what they know.
Yeah.
The same reason why if you open a Dunkin' Donuts here, I'm going to be like, why? We have a perfectly good Timmy's down the street.
We probably have, like, five of them.
Yeah, I know. Going home from a War Machine tournament once, everybody was really tired, and I was like, we should stop at a Tim Hortons. Turn off here. There's a town. And they're like, Tyson, how do you know there's a Tim Hortons there? Have you ever been there? No, but it's Canada.
Yeah.
There was a Tim Hortons in that town.
It's like, how many gas stations have a Tim Hortons built into them? And how many, like, I think there's three within a block of my house.
Wherever you are in Canada... Wherever you are,
mm-hmm.
you are always at least an hour's drive away from Tim Hortons.
If that.
No, I mean, like, even if you're up in the Northwest Territories in the middle of the, like, forest.
Oh.
There's a Tim Hortons within an hour's drive.
Got her.
Is
not,
her
the chastity belt makes me uncomfortable. Oh. Oh, hands. Shit. Oh, stick.
Sight.
Ooh.
Fucker.
She's on a wheel.
I've been tricked.
Get away from her.
I've been tricked.
Stay a safe distance away.
Scythes can't get you if you're shooting at them. Ah!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, except the laser eye can.
I dodged it into the wall. Ow. Fucking bastard.
Pow, right in the kisser.
Cheater. Aye.
I kind of like how these boss fights progress, like, as you take down their health bar,
yeah,
the,
just do boss fight. The
yeah,
game.
It's really interesting.
Well, I think that's the whole game, though, is just the boss fights.
Well, yeah, it's
mm-hmm.
like Monster Hunter.
They have to make them interesting.
It's like Monster Hunter. Just, what do? Boss fight.
Hmm.
Why?
So
you can do better boss fights later.
So what other bosses do they have in this game, you know? Like, with the total numbers?
Well, this is the trophy wife.
Yeah.
I guess what? Soon there's gonna be a big, like, massive dude who's, like, really powerful but slow.
I wonder if I ever get, like, health upgrades or if it's just you have three lives kind of a deal.
Or if you get to upgrade your gun at all to, like, have track in, like, some of the other shots in this game.
It has aim assist.
Yeah, I don't know. They didn't really give you a chance to do
it
any
has
upgrading.
Aim assist.
No, upgrading, I mean, though. Which leads me to believe that probably not. Huh. That wave didn't look like you could dodge past it.
You could. You just gotta time it perfectly.
Yeah.
Yeah, this game seems very tricky, but very fair.
Yeah.
It's one of those games where if you fuck up, it's like, yeah, that was my fault.
Mm-hmm.
I did that.
This was me.
Heh. You climb up on her and then, like, cut her throat.
Yes, that's how you date.
I've been doing it very wrong.
You should not take advice
this
from
makes
me.
Sense now. Okay, so I need to change.
Nope.
It's like right at the edge you have to dodge that.
I like how she breaks the walls.
I break the walls, too. Just damage breaks the walls.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
Nice.
You got.
Pow, right in the kisser.
You're dead, son. Ow. Rude.
How dare you.
When you get into, like, this circle of danger that surrounds her, Does the game, like, change a lot in the way it controls?
Well, it's close combat time.
Like, yeah, like, so the game's a lot.
So it's close combat time in the circle.
She gets you again?
Yes.
What the hell is that? Was that a charged swing? Come on, man.
We believe in you.
You need to download her faster.
That one's weird. There. That's how I got it.
Yep.
Nailed it.
Okay. Right. Looking forward to what happens to her next.
Mm-hmm.
She, like, loses the wheel. Maybe her face, like, splits up more.
Nuh-uh! Nuh-uh! That thing usually has an edge.